We're heading out to Cars and Coffee, April 2023. I just want to say thank you for all your viewership, but please don't just watch. We ask that you would subscribe as well. I have a lot of big projects that I would like to bring to you guys, and it really helps if you would just subscribe. And I have a couple of things that I'm working on. I have Sinister, but let's be honest with that one. It's a little ugly right now. And to be honest, that white Starsky and Hutch stripe kind of triggers me. Yeah, I like to get that one painted and lower it, put some fat tires on the back, and you know, bring it out on the streets a little bit more often. But I also, and that one is for the old heads, you know what I'm saying, for the people who have classics or like classic cars. But I also have Lord Third that I'm working on, and that's an import, and nobody has seen one of those at Cars and Coffee, at least I haven't yet. So I'm working on that one, so please subscribe, and you know, we'll bring these projects to you. Also, please check out the channel General Shine, which is channel 2 that my son is running. Already getting a little action out here at Cars and Coffee. Sounds good.
Appreciate it. It's dirty. We just drove 14 hours.
Shit, from where?
Pensacola. We moved here last week.
That shit looks good and it sounds good. Don't worry about the dirt.
I appreciate it.
Yes, sir. LS. Damn, is that the BM or the?
No, that's the Elantra.
Damn, that shit sounds good. Super Snake.
It's gonna be my next one.
My God, if I could get one now, I would. Nice.
that supercharger. They rolling in groups now. S2000 group. Recording me while I'm recording you. That's freaky. Love this Mercury Cougar. One of my favorites. $165,000 Shelby right there.
That Mustang with the bronze rims?
Yeah.
He's famous.
Who is he?
His name is Cody Orton.
What does he do?
I mean, but he's got like 500,000 followers.
Wow. Hey, there goes your NSX right there. Yes, sir. All right. Super Snake. Fastest pickup truck.
Yes, sir.
Damn, that's crazy.
Oh, that's my favorite.
You got the Aussie. Oh no, it's an SS.
I have a full BMX drag package.
Exactly.
I got a perfect picture in here.
Too low. Purple Ben. Damn, this is a Dodge. Wow. Dodge Apocalypse. Probably more. You missed the matte black BMW 7. 7 series.
Did we?
Yeah, just it's turning. But it just turned. Oh. That's actually purple. Damn, the Honda's actually purple. That one right there turning. Yeah, if you look at it, when the light hits it, it's dark purple. Here we go. Train or something.
Got like four bad wheel bearings. Oh, that's the Tiguan. That was the Tiguan letting go.
Yeah, that's him. I'm feeling the Volvo wagon. I love those. Like triggers everybody else to do it. Yep. Those Mercedes are quick. DeSantis.
Ooh, the car.
There's somebody with the louvers.
That's not the first car you've seen.
This guy is selling this car right here. Yeah. I think for like $5,000. Yeah. Love that. Yes, sir. With the son in the car, so you know who's gonna inherit that. who wants nothing to do with it?
Right.
That'd be so fucked up, bro.
And
you know, shit generally works out like that. Yeah. You see how long that shit is? Don't hide, Mustang.
Hey!
Too quiet.
Believe it or not, I get 24 miles an hour.
I wouldn't doubt it. Because in my big ship, I'm getting about 20. Big ass 7-passenger truck. I love that color.
I need this.
Audi?
Celica.
Oh. See, this purple is getting popular. Yep. Shit. Four flex. All right, Ford, you get love. I see a lot of Civics with them, believe it or not. Because really all it needs is paint. And he drops it just like that.
No, he doesn't.
Yes, he does. Where you see yellow headlights? Oh.
I like lime green. This turbo looks hungry.
Mm-hmm.
I wonder if it's vegetarian. It's got a fuel cell.
Look at the engine, just like a mine.
Lucid. Cause my wife wants one of those so bad. BMW. Ah! Oh, shit.
fucking hear you, dude.
Of this Camry. Damn, look, he's got the bags, he's raising it. He said, I can't, not enough power. 190 horsepower.
There's no more pops left to give me. Yes, sir. His girlfriend was definitely like, don't do it. He said,
I love the color of that. One came pretty close.
That's louder than my car. Yeah. Maybe not. Is that close for real? Damn. I've never thought much more again.
Who will it?
That's my favorite color ever.
Have you guys given me a
happy? No. Can you go home?
That's it.
That's it.
Damn.
Oh, you can read the brochure.
Oh, fuck. What if he'd hit that car, bro?
No tailgating. He said, yeah.
He said, yeah.
That's sarcastic, fuck.
What a fucking asshole.
Yeah.
He leaned over just to say, yeah.
What a putz. Changing stuff, you know? They're just parking. They're doing all that. That's illegal. They're not going after anybody.
I got you.
Get on that big kid.
Oh. GSX.
That's your 427.
Tire squillage is not allowed.
That's what I heard. Get on your daddy's car.
Yeah, he's camped.
He's camped.
Yeah. Woo. Camped. Turbo wearing slicks on the back.
Who's on board? Oh, that car.
S5 or A5.
Oh, here you go. Those cars are so. There's no sound ordinance and you wasn't speeding. We could have box body.
Love that one.
Backfire. Hey, I love how he turned into me. I got some.
You're getting a ticket, buddy.
I got some badass pictures.
Yes, sir. Thank you, baby.
What if somebody was in that boat?
I'm telling you.
Sticker ticket.
He was just popping. He was just revving.
Yep, they're getting them.
They're getting them too, yeah.
Get on 95, baby, look, let's go!
Look.
No, he's never gonna be able to go.
Oh, yeah, they got him. They got him.
No pumping allowed, no barn allowed, nothing.
Yeah, but put it in your rules.
Hey, as soon as he said you're gonna take it, he said, cut off, Al.
There you go.
Do we get on 95?
That's a Tacoma. Love those. Motorcycles. All of them. The whole squad. Look. All of the motorcycle guys, they pulled over. And they're towing the car.
Hell yeah, that's
bro, get a ticket for us.
Damn.
Who's the car, huh?
Barracuda, 383.
Check it out.
He just aired it out even further to the ground, like closer to the ground.
Damn.
But like, I haven't seen it.
Come on. Yanko. Yanko.
Smash that bitch.
Try to Wow, that is so cool.
And the new ones look just like that. They're just obviously
new ones.
That's my spirit animal right there.
STL Max? Yes, sir. Come on.
That's a family car.
Let that bitch rev up. Yes, sir.